everybody. Back once again for an episode of Against the Cage with Jay Engelston. Warrior Instinct behind the camera, running stuff like usual. They do a really good job, too. Check them out. All right, we're here with Nate Austin. Nate, let's give a little rundown about yourself, background, your weight class, your record, all that good stuff.
Yeah, so I'm at 145 at Lions Falls, New York. Training a master course, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'm doing catch weight this one at 140 just to see if I can go down 135 essentially for the next fight. I came from a different promotion, XCP, that no longer exists. At 145, I lost that one with a split decision. I just looking forward to get back in there.
Absolutely. Coming from a Vermont promotion, now you're in the New York State area. What's the difference?
So I watched the previous Cage Wars. I had some teammates on that card. And a lot bigger, better in my opinion, less bull crap. I dealt with a lot of crap in my other promotion that I shouldn't have to deal with, extra fees and have to be here, and it's just, that's a lot better promotion.
Yeah, nice smooth sailing. We put on the best show in upstate New York, basically the only show, because I come from the previous promotion that's no longer exists that we will not talk about, but there's a reason for that, but we won't get into it. Your future in your head, where do you see yourself a year or two down
the line? I'll be climbing ranks up in Cage Wars. After that, I'm looking to go pro at some point and just kind of see where it goes. It's all what opportunity comes, pretty much.
Absolutely. And as for us at Cage Wars, we'll do everything possibly to get you there. We love it when people from amateur to pro, we've got a lot of guys that are on their way there or already there, and it's a true testament to what we do, because we're the venue, I can't find the right words, you're gonna have to edit this. We're the venue, we're the platform, there we go, to get people to the next level. You know, this is the stage where we mold you, we promote you, and we send you on your way with a little butt tap. So how do you like training at Matt Secor's? Matt's a friend of mine. Actually, me and Matt used to fight in the Burlington Brawls together way back in the day.
Personally, Matt has made a big impact on my life. Pretty much, like, growing up a little rough, stuff like that. Pretty much without Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and without his school, I'm pretty convinced I'd be in jail or something would happen to me by now. So the utmost respect for him, and he helps me any way he can.
That's good. Yeah, because he's check him out on Facebook, Max Secor. A lot of positive posts. He's always sharing positive things. There's no negative things on his Facebook whatsoever. Again, check out Matt Secor, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. It's in Glens Falls, right down from the hospital. I don't know the exact address, but you can Google it. He's got his own website and stuff too. So, in closing, we'll do a little bit of word association. Today, sparring. Look good. What'd you think?
Very impressed with everybody else too. It comes with everybody. Kind of like Jake Davis was saying earlier, like everybody's got to come together for best training partners. You can't, everybody's got to be 100%, stuff like that. And today we really pushed it, and looking forward. Only a couple more weeks left. So.
All right. In closing, give us actually who are you fighting on the card?
To be honest, I think I forgot. But
that's
doesn't
okay.
really matter.
That's
who's
okay, man.
Because I'm focused on my game plan.
Yeah, any
good.
Answer is good when it comes to that, because you're focused on yourself. When I was fighting, I had 9 different opponents, and I never could remember who I was fighting to begin with. So it doesn't matter. As long as you're focused, ready. And I said to everybody, you guys had a really excellent sparring session. You guys look like you're having fun. Fun with some serious connotations on it. Anyway, September 15th. The Rivers Casino, Schenectady, New York. Nate will be there. His opponent will be there. I'll be there. Unfortunately, Warrior's Instinct won't be there, but they'll be in our hearts and our souls. Have a good day. Against the Cage with Jay. Thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.